Introducing the new 24R. It's an easy to set up 2-foot by 4-foot router that has a phenolic table, a cast iron base, and a welded steel chassis. The spindle on the 24R is a 2-horsepower, water-cooled, chiller included, 10 to 24,000 RPM spindle with an ER20 that's mounted to an all-aluminum gantry. All three axes are stepper-driven ball screws with precision ground linear guides. The X, Y, and Z axis have travels of 24.75, 55.75, and 6.7 respectively, with rapid speeds of 200 inches per minute. The 24R comes plug and play ready with dust collection, vacuum hold down, electronic tool setter, and 4th axis capabilities. And the best part of all, the whole thing runs off of PathPilot. This is gonna be familiar for most of you, but for those of you who don't know, this is a fantastic tool that allows you to visualize your tool paths so you can see what the machine is gonna do before getting into the program. On top of that, we have conversational programming, which allows you to walk up and start making chips right away. If you want to learn more or experience what PathPilot has to offer you, go to hub.pathpilot.com and sign up for a free simulator that allows you to play around, poke around, and even export G-code files on us. To see everything that we talked about today and learn more about the 24R, head over to tormach.com.